After that, the men taking the floor against Eastern Illinois, Peyton Sanford to DeSante Bowen, connecting from long range. Iowa playing without Chris Murray and Connor McCaffrey. Now it's Aaron Ulis with a nice move for two more. Hawkeyes leading at half, but they struggled after recess. Philip Rebraca with another big game for the tip for two of his 24, but Eastern Illinois grabbed the lead and would not give it back. The 3-7 Panthers, they shocked the Hawkeyes 92-82.